Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Repentance. So today, I have a theory, and I want to try something out. Boom. Okay, so this is a dumb theory, but I want to try it out. I've been looking over my streams and my videos, and I've been doing awful on my videos and great on my streams. So I'm thinking, what am I doing different? I'm like, it's because I have a face cam on my streams, and that's why I'm doing so well. So I'm gonna try this episode with face cam, just to see if I can beat something real. Let's go Tainted Lazarus with face cam and see how it goes. Gotta click on this. So I want to see if face cam meta really works. I had today an amazing run, probably one of the most overpowered runs I've ever had on for just in general. And I had it with as Tainted Keeper, and I was able to beat Delirium in 5 seconds. And I don't expect to ever get a run like that ever again. But it was still really fun. So I'm hoping, maybe, with the face cam luck, I'm able to get another run similar to that. Oh god. Oh, face cam luck. That's the new meta. It's face cam meta. Oh god, okay. That was just my mistake, not... So, I should get Tech X in here. Holy Water got buffed, so I'm not against Holy Water. Especially as the weaker character. Yeah, Holy Water got buffed really well, so... Okay, well, the haunt won't actually make Holy Water all that useful for me. So just need to be careful. I should stay in the middle. Not sure why the broom is blinking like that. It's almost dead. Boom. I'm gonna give you this. Okay, let's continue. I want to try to do boss rush and hush. Curse of the Lost, that probably won't help me. And then possibly Mega Satan as well. If face cam meta is really gonna work, then I'm going to need to test it by doing as much as possible with the worst character in the game. Come here. And I don't know if this would bring in like a new, fun, interactive, not really interactive, but like a different atmosphere in my videos. Just let me know what you prefer. Like, I can already tell this is a much better run than what I would normally get if I didn't have face cam. Yo, face cam meta. I'm loving this. I'll let him burn himself. Maybe? Or blow himself up. That works too. So in here... It's fine. Although I think I'd rather lose him or he will switch to a different familiar. after I flip. Old capacitor. Let me actually, I think I know what old capacitor does, but let me look it up. Isaac, old capacitor. Is this like little batteries? Active item, some charge from clear. Yeah, it's this. This is garbage. Like, actually garbage. Especially for Tainted Lazarus, where I need my active items to charge. Oh, okay. I guess I'm wrong. The familiar stays with me and doesn't get reroll, which is probably for the best. Especially since I got Incubus. So I'm not going to be going in the Devil deal since I want Angel deals. Sure, what we got in here? All these should be positive. Or positive or at least neutral. Shot speed down. If that's the worst I got, then I'm happy. Yo, face cam meta. This is it. This is truly it. Now, I just need a bomb. Yo. Please. Please, I beg you. I beg you. Book of Revelations and Satanic Bible. Book of Revelations, that's one. But I will be picking up some books. Book of the Dead's pretty good. Honestly, let's have you take Book of the Dead. Let's flip, have you take Book of Revelations, and then we leave. I would give this guy Bookworm as well, but I don't want to waste all of my, all of my keys when I don't need to. Plus, I don't even have enough keys. Now I have enough keys. Dang it. I should use it. Oh, well. I'll save it for an even better room. If I get a key here, I will go back. It has to be this room specifically, though. Nope. Okay. Nope, see ya. Just gotta watch out. So, I need a good item room. I'm willing to bet that this is a secret room. Yeah. I need to keep a bomb. Crap. Oh well. That's fine. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright. 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 Okay. Ooh. Nice, nice, nice. Ooh. Yeah, let's do this. That might be a super secret. It's not a super secret. Probably right below me, but I'm not gonna waste another bomb. Okay, what we got? Okay. Oh, that's a lucky penny. Nice. I probably could have given the super bandage to the other Lazarus, but one, I didn't want to walk all the way here since I'm trying to get to boss rush, and two, I feel like if I wanted to go for devil deals, then I should at least have some health to give. Oh god, I hate this. I hate this. Come on. Nice. Not nice. Good. 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 Perfect. Perfect. Next floor. Is this caves too? Okay. Flood caves. Yikes. I'm hoping to get a really good angel deal. Ball of bandages is also a really good way to deal damage in the early to mid game. Crud. Okay. Oh my gosh. Yo, come in here. Boom. Oh no. Get down. Perfect. Okay. Alright. How would this work? When it's time to flip? Is this only good for one room? It is only good for one room. That kind of sucks. That sucks really bad, actually. Especially since I can only use it once every 24 rooms. So that's more like a boss killer, if anything. Oh, shoot, and then I come back. Okay. I get it. Except, does time go down when I'm not in that form anymore? Dude, I just need 4.5 volt, and then that would be perfect. Trying to see if there's 4.5 volt in here. There's not. Ooh, I might actually flip. Dang it. I'll come back to this. I'll come back to that. Grab is gonna turn me back. Okay. Lost soul. Protect him. I don't know what this does. I just unlocked this. I'm going to look this up. Isaac lost soul. Lost soul. Gives Isaac a small soul familiar that closely follows behind him. If the soul takes damage, it dies. If soul survives at the start of the next floor, you could spawn either three soul hearts, two eternal hearts, or an item from the treasure room or angel room item pool. That's actually really good. Only if I manage to keep him alive, though. Okay, this is going to be rough. Dang it. Oh well. Boom. Okay, that worked. Holy mantle. Oh, and then he respawns back. That's so good. Oh well. A deal. I'm a genius. Okay, let's continue. I am a genius. So now what happens? Ooh. Dang it. Oh well. But he'll come back when I flip. So that's essentially, as long as I go into the boss room as this, as the other, where's my head? I can't shoot. Why can't I shoot? That's not good. This isn't good. This isn't good. I can't shoot. Let me exit the game and load back in. See if he'll let me shoot. There we go. Okay, so it looks like whenever I get out of the Mega Mush, I'm going to have to exit the game and load back in. Which kind of sucks. And now that I'm thinking about it, I should be giving the Angel Deal items to the first boy. The first Lazarus. I feel like I've been calling him Esau this entire time. I was just playing as Tainted Jacob on stream. Okay, this could be good. It's pretty good. Nice. Okay. Okay, now I feel like I kind of have to make it to boss rush. Oh well. I don't have too much time, but I have enough time to the point where I feel like it's possible for me to make it. Oh, I don't have a key. It's a horse pill. I got to. Okay, I guess. Well, okay, I would really love it if, oh crap, now I need a bomb as well. I mean, I'm about to get this, so really no need for me to. Well, oh, dang it. Hope. Oh, I have an idea. I can run into him as Mega Mush Lazarus. Oh, I'm fine. And then once I beat the angel, it'll transform me into this Lazarus, and it'll spawn an Angel Deal item. This should be fun. Perfect. Really good. next floor. Okay, are you gonna... Come on, give me something good. Yeah, I'm not bummed over that. Okay, so I need to spawn right to the door so I can, like, min-max my time. Here we go. Boom, 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 boom. Then there's a bomb for when I need it. This is so good. I love this so much. Nice, nice. Oh, I have... Nope. Gotta come back for it. Use it. Might as well take this, because I don't have another trinket. I'm gonna have to come back for this. I will at least run over the rock in here. Boom. There's my bomb, even though I already had one. Get you. Hierophant. Come on. Enough with the garbage active items. Boom. Good. Fool. Ryan to mom. I have to go dark room. Okay. No. 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 They're all... I think I just go... Kidding me? How to jump? Just for... Bookworm. Even though it didn't give me a bookworm. Okay, that's fine. I don't care. Gosh, it had to spawn this combination of bosses. I'm pretty sure I'll even get my Holy Mantle back after I flip again. And I also hate it how it's this formation of room. So I'm gonna have to walk around it as Magic Mush. Okay, I'm back. Oh no! Okay, I'm gonna flip. Because I can't... I'm hoping it'll let me shoot. Oh, that would be so bad if I have to exile the game. Come back. To be fair, I probably could start up again by taking the book again. Okay, I'm fine. Come over here. Nice, idiot. Okay, give me a moment. No, I already picked it up. Okay, I'm going to drop my... Pop my Hierophant. And then leave it there for this Lazarus to take. Actually, no, I can't do that because I need other Lazarus to keep the book or the mushroom. I might be able to like switch back and forth between who holds the mushroom to try to make the most out of its charges, but I think that might be too complicated. Like, honestly, what I'm doing right now is already good enough. Once those guys explode. Okay. So close. There we go. Nice. Okay. Who's the other boss? Oh. Is that Duke of Flies? Oh yeah, I'm fine. My question is, am I able to make it to Hush on time? That's my biggest fear. Okay, easy. The angel will just kill Larry Jr. for me. Just gotta focus on killing him first. Nope. Come on, do like your plus speed. Oh wow, okay. Here we go. Oh god. I'm flipping. Okay, easy. It's Chubb and Pin, I assume. Yeah. Easy peasy. Don't have any bombs. Oh, it's not even Pin, it's the Frail, I think his name is. That's not much different. Forgot I could shoot. Sure, grab that, why not? Let's flip. Can you stop rolling? There we go. Okay, you're about to run out, so I can beat these two. I should probably beat the Widow or Spider. Whatever his name is. Just because he's easier to kill. Although, I should not be... I mean, I will fool out if I have to, but I really need Deadlaz to be the one to enter the next floor. I'm fine. Go, go. Right on time. Perfect. Okay. Oh, boy. I'll kill him first, because he can spawn enemies, but he can also do that, which makes my life a lot easier. Nice. Thank you. Come on, you want to do that, Brim, one more time before you die? Nope? Okay. So I do want to save my magic mush, or my mega mush, for the next floor. Okay, this guy is easy. But I say it's like a hit by him. I hope that he hits himself. Nope. Okay. That's it. The garbage item. Let's go. How much time do I have left? How much time? Ooh, XL! No. No. That's a genuinely awful idea to take that. But would it? Honestly, I think he can handle it. This guy can handle it, at least. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know if I should risk it. I think I'm just going to stick with this. But the other guy. I think I gotta give it to him. Forgot that he had bookworm. I think this is the best thing to do. Oh duh, I forgot I have I have both key pieces, so oh my gosh. So I no longer have to take devil deals. Okay, that's fine. I need to save my Mega Mush for Hush, so. Honestly, I need my charge right here. And then I could just bomb my way to the end. Should not be doing that. Okay. Oh boy, going back up. Going in here. I'm going to take all this, all these guys out. Dang it, no! Okay, that's fine. This room is easy enough. Oh, the cell sticks with me even if I'm not, even if I'm the other guy. Okay. Okay. Nice. Nice. I'm out of time. I am out of time. Crap. Doesn't matter. Just get out. Get over here. I'm running out of time. I gotta turn it. I think the Hush Dream is dead. Which sucks, but I really need to stay alive. Like, I'm getting way too greedy. Hush Dream is dead. Okay. Let's see if I can get some HP. Yep. Dang it! Would have been the perfect run for Hush. It's not good enough. Kind of sucks. At least now I can just solely focus on staying alive. Okay. Maybe he can give me hearts, possibly. just money. Okay. Yeah, I'm actually really bummed. Oh, I'm not even going the right way. I have to. God. Nice. Nice, okay. And boom. Okay, I feel a lot better. In terms of probability of surviving. There we go. Okay. Yikes. I don't know where it could be. It's probably to the right. Oh God. I might just want the heart real quick. This will be a room that I know that I can handle. Okay. That's not fair. That's not fair. Okay, well, looks like I'm going through. Oh my gosh. I'm actually going to be doing this, just slowly moving it over. Nice. Nice. Come on. Or might be easier at this point, just, good. Good. Nice. Come on. Yeah, well, even if I were to bomb through the doors, I no way I would have been able to make it. To hush, because I genuinely have no clue where to go. Because I thought I bombed all the rooms already, but I guess I didn't. Okay. Yeah, big room. Honestly, I might as well do this with him. Come on! I could easily get the magic, or not, I keep calling it magic mush, the Mega Mush, but kind of want to save it. I'll come back. Good. Good. Oh, it's up there. Oh, I forgot. Okay, I'm fine. Then go grab this. Oh, it's not up here. Then where is it? What room have I not been in yet? Oh, it's one of the side rooms there. I'm just gonna bomb out of here. Okay, yep, it's right here. Skip. Let's do this. Death. That's fine. So I'll be as Bomb Boy next boss, and then I'll be able to get the soul out of here. Fine. Good. Nice. I'll come back. I mean, tier 3 bandage girl ain't bad. Oh yeah, I should be fine here. Nope. No hush. That sucks, but let's go down. Okay, so, Curse of the Blind. Oh, perfect. I'm fine. Okay. I'm going 1, 2 up here. Boom, let's go. I just need to bank on the boss room being this way. It's honestly gonna come down to me and how fast am I able to clear these rooms as Mega Mush. I'm fine. Oh, I can bomb out of here. Though, I don't know if I want to... I mean, I physically can't do that because I'm in the Mega Mush. I feel like regardless, I should be able to beat Satan up ahead. But the Lamb and Mega Satan might... I mean, I think the Lamb I'll be fine, but... Oh, it's not even the right way. Crap. I mean, I can at least... Yeah, nope. Okay. Did not want to flip in there. Okay. Here I'm fine to flip. I'm fine. Okay. Sure. No, no. I had to. Should be able to get my flip back quickly. God. That's not it. If I can just blow up one of them by the door, or both. No, don't. No way am I gonna be, yeah, I'm not gonna be able to keep it. But that's fine, as long as I have it for Mega Satan. Yeah, no, he's gone. But I might as well complete as many rooms as I can to try to get it back. I think it's safe to say that I am going to win this, but... Oh, I forgot I have Dr. Fetus. Can't keep forgetting that. Okay, boss. I don't have Dr. Fetus. But when I fight him, I will have Dr. Fetus, so... Okay. Does that work with... I'm actually gonna look this up. Isaac Mega... Mush. If I hold that, will that extend the time? I don't think that's what that's for, so... Okay, so I'm just not gonna worry about it. I mean, I'll know when the time comes. I'm actually really glad I decided to go with Tier 3 Bandage Girl, because then she can attack little threats while I deal with the bigger ones. Stay back. Stay back. Stay back. Good. And boom. So now I'll be able to freeze him with the holy water. Yes. Crap. So I'm specifically going to be saving my Mega Mush for Mega Satan. No, this is more important. I have no doubt in my mind that I could beat Delirium, but let me... Okay. Give me a moment to think. Give me a moment to think. Let me... Oh, no, I can't do that as normal Laz because he has Dr. Fetus. And that won't turn out well. So I have to take Revelation as the second guy. So I'll come back for that as soon as this is done. Boom. Okay. Seraphim. Okay. That's good. That's really good. Dude, this guy sucks. I don't even know why he's in the game. Oh, be careful. Nice, nice. Perfect, perfect. Oh, just a butt blast. Nice. Okay, one more, one more. Perfect. This is perfect. Okay. okay. So now we... I'm actually so nervous. Not because of beating this, but because I'm afraid that my, audio isn't right because I just got done streaming. Get HP. Fine. Body's gone. Okay. No victory lap. Torn pocket has appeared in the basement. So go in to the Mega Saiyan fight, start the fight. Honestly, I'm tempted to like get to the first phase and start it when I have the horseman in. Yeah, because bombs go through boss armor. Nice. Bandage girl, you're doing good. Okay. Here we go. Oh, crud. I'm fine. Okay, so it's only gonna be 30 seconds, which does kind of suck. I underestimated how this would work for Mega Saiyan. Crap, okay. Oh, it's 4th of July when I'm recording this and people are doing fireworks, so kinda have to stop it right after this or else there's gonna be tons of booms in my video. Crap, crap, crap. I'm good. Hey. Okay, I'm fine. Remember, I have the flip, so if I needed to, theoretically, like if I'm about to die, I can always flip to the other Lazarus and he can finish the job. Go. Go. Just start shooting bombs. Honestly, Dr. Fetus is the best decision I've made in this run. Like, I was highly considering ditching Dr. Fetus, because thinking it might ruin the run, but this is actually really working. Cool. Peace. Nice. Kill your own minions. Minions. Okay. Almost. Good. Okay. Okay, let's finish this. And honestly, I kind of expect the game to give me Delirium, since the last several times I've made it to Mega Saiyan, it has not given me Delirium. And the fact that it gave me the Void after the Shoal is kind of good signs for me. I can't get close enough to him. Nice. Go. Uh-oh. two and a half hearts. I have two hits left before I have to switch. Before I have to flip. Go. 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 God, this sucks. Boom. 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 Face cam meta, let's go. Void. Void! Wooden chest has appeared in the basement. Or that's torn pocket, then wooden chest. Okay. This is it. I'll come back. Okay, so I really need Mega Mush for Delirium. So I need to fully explore the floor before I... Oh, nice. I let go too early. I need to fully explore the floor before I challenge any bosses. They kind of a waste, but that's fine. Oh, gotta be careful. I always forget. Okay. And then I'm acting like I have Dr. Fius again. I can't use flip either because I need to flip to... Holy Laz, I'm gonna call him. Dead Laz, the other Laz, if I'm in trouble. I'm thinking my bandage girl is an enemy and I'm trying to avoid her. Oh. Nice, okay. Okay. Heart? No heart. Thank you, bandage girl. Come back for that, because I didn't see how much health I had. So, come on. Oh my god. Good. Man, I could blow you up and you up. That didn't work out. You? Nope. In case I somehow lose my keys. Like I get a bombs or key. And I lose all my keys there. Nice. Good. I did not see how many charges I need left. Okay, that's one room. I can't enter. Petrite Poop is one, but kind of too late. Not really. So I can't enter that room until I have my... Oh. Okay. I'll come back in this room when I have my holy mantle. Okay. God, this is so stressful. Think about fighting that boss, but I can't. If it's Delirium, then I'm not necessarily screwed, but it would make things a lot harder than they needed to be. I've actually never seen someone use kind of I gotta get that through my head. Yeah, I've never seen anyone use Mega Mush to fight Delirium, and I'm not sure how that would go. So I know for the future that Mega Mush is not good for Mega Satan, because you can't really reach him. Okay. Soon as Mega Mush, thank you. As soon as Mega Mush is charged, then I will go and fight that boss. Okay. Dude, that dying sound always scares me. I think I'm dying. Okay, one more room. Oh, nice. Boom. Is that it? Perfect. Okay, well, I'm already down here. Oh, and I have a fool card. Okay. Nice, nice. Dang it. Why did it go that way? Okay. Okay, so there's two of them. I just need to make sure I need to make sure that I'm this guy whenever I enter a boss room. Okay. Pretty easy, honestly. I think the hardest part might be the leftover enemies. Yeah, that's fine. Dang it, I should've let him get the fool. Okay. So I can at least see if it's Delirium, I can fool out and okay. Literally already beat him. Or beat it, I guess. I need to be careful. Okay. Okay, there's a lot of HP here. Half heart here, full heart here, and a half heart here. Okay, so This boss 100% is not Delirium. So I'm not even gonna entertain the thought. I'll fight him as this guy. But where's my... Okay, well, I lost my fool. But this won't be Delirium, so... Okay. It's probably good. Oh, it is good. It's not probably good. I would've been so mad if I would blow myself up there. There's a good chance that could be Delirium. So I would like to find my Fool card. Okay, not sure why I didn't pick it up there. Yeah. Honestly, I might as well just clear one more room and then go back. It's fine. Okay. Oh boy. I'm so nervous. That won't be it, but I'm not even gonna look for my secret room, as I say, as I'm looking for my secret room. I already fought that. So this could be Delirium. It is not Delirium. Nice. Dead. No. No. I mean, I could give it to the other Lazarus for more HP, but I think I'm fine with him. Because, like, he's not going to be taking any damage while in Mega Mush form. So I'm willing to bet that Delirium is up in the top right. So let's just slowly make our way up there. It's definitely not going to be there, but... Here we go. Delirium. Let's go. 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 Just walk into him. Come on. Yes! Let's go. Then right as I turn back to normal. Flip has appeared in the basement. Face cam meta. That's how it goes. Face cam meta. That was the perfect run. The perfect run. Okay, well, I am so happy with it. I'm so happy I got a lot done with Lazarus. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 things done. The only way that run could have been better is if I would have made the Hush on time. But I'm still so happy with that run. So anyway, thank you for watching. It means a lot to me. Let me know if you like the new face cam going on in the videos, because I know I'm going to keep it on for the next few episodes, because face cam meta is how it goes. So, yeah. So let me know. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you next time.